What spurred you to explore like the metaphor of ants?
I was reading a copy of the National Geographic. There was an article in there about this professor, and he was just obsessed with ants when he was a child, in the same way that Max is in the book, obsessed with ants when he was a child. And he'd studied them all his life, and it was just this really fascinating article.
Yeah.
And I didn't think it was going to be a really big part of the book. I just learned these incredible facts about ants, like the way they farm, and the way they have nursery schools, police forces. I just found it fascinating, so I thought I'd put it in there. And the metaphor in terms of Sam's experience is that you come from a place where there's not many people, and then you go to a city. People are like ants. So that's how I managed to tie it.